But I think empathy and design go hand in hand. You know, we work with researchers, we work with a bunch of different disciplines. Empathy is key to actually understand what customers need.
I think that I have empathy, but it sounded like a really interesting way to make sure that you put it into practice in the organization and help spread it through your organization.
Personally, it's my bias, but anything with the word empathy has me hooked completely. I think it's something that I personally feel really passionate about. What's most fascinating about it is just it's an easier concept in theory, but it's so difficult in practice. So every time I feel like I know it all about empathy, coming to workshops like these is actually very eye-opening, where you realize that actually it's an ongoing practice and it's not something that you can just learn in one go.
Because this is something you have to practice and do over and over again until it becomes second nature. Reinforcing that is actually key to actually get the result you want. And I think I learned today how to apply that on the fly in a corporate setting.
I liked that there was time built into the workshop and get ideas from other people also. Like, I really liked that it was really interactive.
It's great to attend this with people I don't work with, so I actually get to hear different stories and perspectives from different companies. And regardless of the discipline you're playing in a company, is that the more you're connected to your customer and the more you actually understand what drives them, the easier it is to actually make decisions. And I think this provides frameworks to actually accelerate that in the company.